Greetings, my friends. Welcome back. Welcome back to New World. Okay, we have a new main quest here. We have to go to the Shattered Obelisk. Or maybe we can also continue with the faction mission. Maybe we can do this one. Yeah, let's do that one too. See where the base is for the green guys. See what it is. Hell yeah. It's definitely better. What was this? Great axe. But the green faction was Marauders, is how it was called. I think we've unlocked this before. I see, and we already have some abilities with this great axe. Let's see, we have more abilities. Weapon mastery, great axe, anything new? Oh yeah, we're trying to get this one, I believe, because this one kind of sucks. Heal yourself. When you critical hit with a great axe, heal yourself for 10% of the damage done. Yeah, why not? Can get this one next. So this is the Shattered Obelisk. What's up, dude? Okay, maybe it is not what we have to do. Like we have to go in there or? It's like this is something else. I recommend level 35. Create your Azoth stuff. I mean, I don't see any other entrance. I have to go up somewhere maybe now. I mean, that looks like a dungeon of some sort. Not like a mission. Ah, there we go. That's what we're looking for. Okay, got it. So what do we do now? Wait, did we get it or? Do I have to hold A or? How many times do we have to create it? I'm going back to the fishing dude. It's not even a weapon. Like this, Winds of Autumn. How would you do that? Can you sing? Is it a location for that or? Because F3 was for fishing, right? Okay, dope. So now we have our Azov stuff. Getting another one. You won, babe. Most aspiring sword wardens return looking at least a little pale. I have had time to give our predicament some thought. I think so. Go back to Oxborough. Shout from the rooftops. Bang pots and pans if you must. Rally their men and women at arms to meet the armies coming their way. You put their only hope for salvation. Okay, so Azoth staff can be acquired by completing the quest. Forge your Azoth staff in Windward. Okay. Show gear sets, what? Oh, we can switch between them. Or not. Equip. Can place stuff here, can quickly switch between them, I believe. Import equipped items. Yeah, so this imports this, right? Because those are the equipped ones. Interesting. So this is basically like if you want to create a damage build, then a tank build. And you can immediately switch between them. I have seen you puttering about town before. I'm quite busy. Is that what all this hustle and bustle was about? My friend, we are perfectly capable of mounting the things. Our guards are the finest in the world.
Couldn't help but overhear you talking to that magistrate fellow. I've heard the constable here in Oxborough came from the old Roman Empire centuries in the past. Some say she's gone a little soft in the head. But maybe that means she'll take it.
Okay. What? Performance complete. Bad. Can't even sing properly.
Since you went in search of your huntress, I've been plying everyone with a modicum of power to do something, anything to prepare themselves. The fact that you are still standing
level 27
suggests there's something you haven't told me. Can such a thing exist? It feels too good to be true. Here we are, teetering on the edge of disaster, and you conveniently have the answer? The Soul Wardens. Well, I've heard stories, but not in any context which would give me hope. But, by all means, if you want to battle the corrupted, you'll find them at the farms to the north. I won't...
Bro, we need so many points for this stuff. Has to be a way to get more points. Not just from the damn levels. Ah, shit, we haven't unlocked this one. That's a shame. There it is. She must be flagged for PvP to enter. So this is controlled by the Covenant, but it's contested. Wait, so it's actually in this area there's PvP though, like it's the same map. We just go to one of those towers. Because those were for PvP, right? You need to click on something to be flagged for PvP. Like, you don't have to go to another area, like in Elder Scrolls. And then you can attack players. I mean, I guess players who are also flagged for PvP. I don't know, I see a lot of Covenant around here. Should we go for Covenant instead of Syndicate? I don't even know. So those forts are like the locations in Cyrodiil, right? Those fortresses in Cyrodiil. It's the same thing, it's a fort here, okay, not a fortress. Yeah, this is the Marauder. So we have the Covenant, Syndicate, and Marauders. Why is it lagging over here? Stop lagging. Ah, where are we? It's a farm. Also, pin is actually to show up here. What we have to do. I mean, tell us what we have to do. Oh, as a warrior, knight. Yeah, I swear, they don't scale up with us. Look at the enemies, they're at level 15, even though we're at 27. We need one more. A lost knight. Okay, we need to find a lost knight. No, we did. We did kill a few, no? Maybe they weren't lost knights, actually. Oh, yeah, actually. They were lost knights. Oh, this is their base? Huh. The Marauder's base?
Oh, ho, ho. That looks like a bag of ears to me. You can leave that there. Now, show us.
Man, I don't know, this place looks sick.
Tip spoke of you. He's odd, but we Marauders are a band of warriors united, seeking glory and honor in battle. If you have this band, you stand for that.
Don't give me that look. This place is full of wonders. Look at me looking at. No, don't be like that. Had to put you to a little test, didn't I? Or Strudaya would chew you up and spit you out. She's the toughest. Look, I like you, mate. And I know what Strudaya has cooking for the new recruits. Oh, no, no. Though it is lost again. Pirates around here.
Wait, these guys give us heavy armor? Because we can't want heavy armor.
Fight 'em, plunder 'em, burn their claim, and take their
booty. This is also a nice place. It's better than the graveyard and the cave. So we might actually join these people, to be honest. Is there anything else that we can equip? I had this ring. Ah, it's actually worse. Ah, there is a side mission over here.
You there? Almost every day. It's a great way to wake yourself up. Yes, that's the spirit. There is one who patrols this territory northwest of here. And he's a fierce brother. So what are you waiting for? Get out there and have the battle of your immortal life.
I have to defeat a bear. If this hammer is better than what we have.
You've done it! Good for you, showing some true brawn. Next up, the second best part of being mauled, right up here. I'm just an enthusiast. Oddnell, though, cares too much about appearances. But Eternum's full of all sorts.
There. We'll make sure everyone in Oxbow knows.
So 282. This is 270. Yeah, no, it's worse. I have a lot of coin now. Why are those wolves so big? Just have to kill a few. I had a good shield, yes. I also need to collect stuff. I That doesn't work. And they're not dropping anything. This guy is blind. Burn the pirate banners. This is gold. And there, look at this. You could take all of this gold and buy all of the settlements. So where are the pirate banners? Oh, over there? There we go. Got here really fast. Okay, perfect. One is here, one is at a settlement. That is mine's chest run during 6 out of 20. 20 players? 20 players for one activity? What activity is that? It requires 20 players. Oh, see, I think this guy is doing PvP. So he can attack other players who are also doing PvP.
Someone's got a mess of booty. Hope you gave those blackheads a good walk. A little manual labor's good for you. Now just remember where you're off to next. Real rough ones always resurrect. You've made it this far.
Man, honestly, I like these people.
Tell you fit right in. Strudaya wants to test your mettle if you're gonna join us. Swing some steel. Blow. There it is. Those bombs ain't the only things with spark. Now, go talk to Gladiator Strudaya.
What is a helmet? Name tier 3. It's blue, it's rare.
Good. Stand before me. You have fought boldly so far. Should you wish to join our ranks? When the Varangians first.
I would fight for glory.
And took Stone Keep? I thought them worthy opponents. The Varangians have begun to take some of our members prisoner. No marauder lets their brethren stay in chains. Free the imprisoned recruits who were less fortunate and take the Varangian knight down. Make them feel.
Another side quest here. Don't already have a lot active. Let's attack them a little because these guys are killing everyone. This guy has the same ability like us. And some explosives, apparently. Can I go this way? Wait, what? Oh, it's over here. That's how we get up. Okay, I think we're good to go. Man, this game is really nice. It's beautiful.
Their true potential, treasure, wealth, power, all things you could offer if you would join us.
Those who would risk themselves to save the comrades are always welcome in the Marauders. We always stand together. Your little addendum to your mission was noted. That's the third message Tibbs has sent. The Syndicate, the Covenant, neither suits a combatant of your temperament. Join our ranks and become a warrior of legend in these eternal lands.
Okay, that's it with this. No more missions with this guy, with this faction. The guys over here. Man, we gotta complete the Covenant too. I mean, not the Covenant, the Syndicate, right? The purple ones. The Marauders. This was the Covenant here. And this is the Syndicate. We gotta complete this, honestly. But so far, I feel like these people are better. Oh, look, and they've captured the fort here. I like the base, though. This is really nice. This is much better than the Covenant's base. Yeah, let's check out the weapon. This one is... wait. 274 damage, what? 274 and this one has 287. Yeah, no. This one is still better. This is 364. Okay, this sword is going to be better. This spear, nope. Well, this is better, actually. And the shield, yeah, we can keep the shield. And this... legwear, it's at level 41, level 27.